one, love of the Prophet, or the other aqeedah. The Wahhabi
aqeedah.
Yeah.
But you said that was equivalent to kufr, right?
He said sometimes it is misleading and it approaches into the verge of kufr, yeah. If somebody says that the Prophet just like me and you, that's kufr. Because Allah said in the Quran,
if someone says that the Prophet is not alive.
Yeah, it's not alive, this is different. But if he says like he is like me and you, this is like denying the Quran, because the Quran says he is not like me and you. It's different.
You
are.
I have a question about hadith. In a war, when many Sahabas are dying in the war, so many Sahabas died in the war. Khalid bin Walid was the chief of the army, yeah. And he was preaching this Tawbah.
Yeah.
Tell him that this thing, what is it?
Khalid bin Walid fought with the hairs of the Prophet.
Yes.
He had some of the hairs of the Prophet. Collected them and he sold them in a picture in his turban. And whenever he entered the battlefield, he had that.
Who this?
Khalid. He had it over his head. And in one of the battles, it fell over.
His turban?
Yes.
كان شعاره محمد.
No.
Yes,
indeed. It fell off. And after it fell off, because you know, war used to be attack and run, far or far. You know, that was a battle tactic. And when they charged in, and then it was time to retreat, his turban